I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to unblock someone in Google Voice. And to be clear, you can only do this through a web browser, and you can't do it in the Google Voice app. Step 1. Open a web browser and then navigate to myaccount.google.com/blocklist. Sign into your Google account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on the blocked users list associated with your Google account. Step 2. Find the phone number you want to unblock in your Google Voice account and then click the X next to that number. That phone number will be unblocked immediately in your Google Voice account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com. How?